Hi everyone, my name is Alicia. I'm 26 years of age. I guess what people do assume with my body shape that I have it easy. I'm fit and I can eat whatever I want. Half of that is true and half of that is not. If I were to go up against someone, let's just say who might be a different body shape than me and I look like the fitter one, I'm probably gonna be on my knees having an asthma attack, puffing, because I'm not fit. And that's something that people do assume that I am fit because of my body shape. I've been trying out those gyms, those 24-hour gyms, those gyms where you just jump on a treadmill, pick up some weights. I didn't feel like I fitted in. I'd be paying for memberships, I wouldn't be going, I'd have no motivation to go, it wasn't a very welcoming environment. And I would feel so intimidated to go even near them. I'm so concerned of what they look like in the mirror, and I don't take myself so seriously in that matter, so I really wanted to stay away from that. But then in doing so, I was stopping my own progress. So when I first stepped into, I couldn't even call it a gym because it's more like a holistic center. I walked in, everyone's with welcoming arms, friendly faces, everyone makes themselves known to me, and everyone comes from all different walks of life, which is really, really inviting and really welcoming for a person who has only just stepped foot in this type of environment. And everyone motivates each other, people keep in check with you. I just want to come every day and work out and feel like I'm actually a part of a community and I'm doing something good for myself and also people around me. And I've never got that from any other, I guess, fitness institution before.